Hi guys, thanks for stopping in at the RV Corral. My name is Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 31 years and selling Tiffins for 29 years. Great product, guys. Today we're going to look at this 2018 40 QBH Phaeton. It's absolutely gorgeous. As you come around here, it's got new keyless entry pads, all LED lighting, Alcoa aluminum wheels, Freightliner chassis with beautiful storage. There's a hydraulic system, extra tiles in case you crack one in the kitchen area. Slide out storage trays. The storage trays roll out in both directions, both sides of the coach. Outside TV. More storage. More storage, access to the AquaHot system. They've switched to the 450D system, which gives you engine preheat and hot water and furnace. Resets for your Lippert slide system, one for each side. That plug there is for the engine preheat. So with that new 450 system, the engine's preheating that water for you, so when you get to the RV park, you got hot water right off the bat. You stop for lunch, you have hot water. Rear radiator. Not a big compartment, but easy access here. Take that panel off, you get to your air cleaner. Amp power service. That's a manual out, power in system. Really easy to use. Built-in power surge protector. Your def fill is right here on the driver's side, which is nice. If the truck stops, they can pump it in. You don't have to turn around your coach and face the other direction. Everything's really easy to get at. You got a power hose rail, whole house water filter system over here. Easy to get at your water pump. Plus the water pump is mounted down below so you don't hear it running all the time. Access to change your fuel filter. Add diesel boiler additives for the AquaHot system. And then the rest is just the back of the compartments we just looked at. All your house batteries are here. They're on a nice slide out tray. Up here are all your chassis fuses. Everything's on a reset system here. Fuels from both sides, the 10 kW generator, it's on a rollout tray. We're on an uphill slide, or I'd show you how it works, but pulling those big old generators uphill is pretty hard to do. Really nice chrome mirrors, built-in cameras on the mirrors. Come on in, let's have a look around. Big wide entry area here. Nicely reinforced screen door, that way the dogs can't get out. Little storage drawer down below. As you come in, you can turn on and off your battery. It's got a master light switch right here, so I can turn on all my lights as I come in. Power awnings are operated right here. Dual screens for your backup camera and the navigation system, so you don't have to run with the split screen. Fabulous dash air conditioning system. Little storage drawer. Tilt and telescoping wheel. It's got the smart wheel, so you get the controls right here on the wheel. It's got the exhaust brake system, two stage. It's got HWH hydraulic jacks, best jacks in the marketplace. Both seats are power. You got a power footrest here on the passenger side. Your main awning control here. Triple Vision's the new digital antenna system. This is where you switch between the antenna and the cable. You have to turn the antenna off in order for the cable to actually come into the coach. These new digital systems interfere. It's got WineGuard's in-motion satellite system. It's got the new WineGuard Connect. What this does is it boosts the Wi-Fi signal at the RV park so that maybe you can actually get on it and use it. Big overhead storage. It's got the new theater seating system with the footrest and a reclining feature. As you turn around, you'll see a great big old 60-inch TV. When you're not watching it, you lower it down and you got a window behind there. That sofa has a hide-a-bed in it, so sleeping for four adults and one child here on the booth dinette. USB charging ports all over the coach, at driver's compartments, right here beside the window, one on each side of the bed. So lots of storage. You got storage underneath the booths. Big pull-out drawers. You got lots of kitchen counter space, but they decided maybe you needed more. That locks in place, so you release it again to put it back. Big full extension drawers. All the woodwork in here is absolutely beautiful. They even make the heat registers out of wood so that they kind of blend into the cabinets. This is an all-electric coach with a true induction cooktop. These induction cooktops are fabulous. They boil water in just minutes. They cool down almost immediately so that if I'm boiling rice, I cook it, kick it down to simmer, it goes right to simmer so you don't have water boiling over on your cooktop all the time. And if you think you don't need a dishwasher, this is the best pot and pan drawer you'll ever use. But the dishwashers are sure nice. Big full extension drawers. Cool place hanging your kitchen towel. See, obviously big enough for a trash can. It's even got one in there. Once again, full extension drawers. Very nice kitchen faucets. Beautiful stainless steel sinks. Soap dispenser. Cabinets are really deep counters, so they gave you an extension here. Of course, convection microwave. Maytag and Whirlpool are the same company, so you got the only refrigerator made in America. You can see a very nice big one with the ice maker in the door. Big chest freezer. You slide back. They've gone to a full extension pantry instead of dual pantries. Gives you just a little bit more space. They got nice keeper bars now. Pretty much just storage everywhere you look. This unit happens to have a bath and a half. Nice foot flush toilets, of course, ceramic toilets. Even wood vent covers here. This one has a king bed with a memory foam mattress. Ample storage under there for your extra chairs. Everything's on the multiplex wiring system. We've got a new screen this year. really big, easy to use. You got the old style system there next to the bed, so you can do pretty much everything that you do here. Here, I can turn on off lights, I can turn on water pumps, I can turn on my generator, I can set my automatic gen start, turn on my inverter, set up the charge system, turn on my aqua hot system, check my battery levels, set the temperature for the AC units right here. Just what a great system. They call those spider boards. Big full extension drawers. Tiffin has the best windows in the industry. One, they slide open so you actually get some airflow in them. But they're marine grade windows, so they actually physically lock in place. So you pull this window out, and slide it open. It's a true thermal pane window. Everybody else calls it dual pane windows because they have almost no air gap in between them. Tiffin has a 3-year warranty on their window. Everybody else has a 1-year window. Tiffin uses a molded fiberglass roof instead of a rolled fiberglass roof. It's made out of the same material that they make football helmets out of, just adding glass to the process. So it fits and molds over it so that we're not trying to take a flat piece of fiberglass and force it over the walls of the motorhome. They make their own fiberglass, makes it better for paint, also makes it so that it's virtually impossible for it to delaminate. You've got a cooling fan in here you can turn on and off right here. Nice hamper area. These little wires you see here are attached to a remote control buddy up in the front area and out in the outside entertainment center so that you can run your remote controls and get everything here without walking into the bedroom to do it. Pocket doors for privacy. Stack washer and dryer for the dirty clothes. Lots of countertop in the vanity sink. If you can fill all this medicine cabinet up here with medicines, you're too sick to travel. Real tiles here on the backsplash. Plenty of closet room with the safe. Microflush toilet with a switch on the wall. You can see shower big enough for a grown man. You got a shower cover here so that you can block out the heat. It automatically turns on the LEDs when it comes out. Very nice shower heads. Corian soap areas. Guys, this coach has everything but you. Get off that computer. Let's go camping. Ask for Don when you come in. Call me on my cell with any questions. 949-283-2336. Get off that computer. Let's go camping. Bye.